This is female number two, an 11-inch monster. Huge. Huge, and I hope not very aggressive.
He's in there.
He's really pushing her into the den here. Flashlight. I stepped on a fluorescent bulb and blew it everywhere. It was bad. What's the noise here? See these white spots in her den is from her tearing the backdrop out. I gotta get there in there. So I thought I'd meet her. Can I get those out? She can rip it in half without trying. This is a 10.25-inch male, and she's a lot bigger. If you look on the end of this ball over here, see a little white spot? Try to get some close up views. See the sperm right there, see? He's ready. This male makes 5 sperm webs a week. He's trying to lure her out, that's what he's trying to do. He's telling her, come on. And she comes, yep, she's here, a big girl. Here's big girl. Look at her. She is just huge. Look at the size of her. Yeah, I figure that's a 10.25-inch male. I don't know if you can see the size difference. It's just. Here's a front view. Look at those fangs. That's a good picture actually right there. It's almost like a threat posture, but it's funny. Signaling to her to come out. You know, if I was him, I'd be worried too. Look at her. I'm going to have to cut this one off and make another one here. Okay, guys, hope you enjoyed this one. Next video coming. See, looks like he still wants to go.